If you are a fan of a bill that gives foreign corporations a big advantage over American corporations, then this tax scam bill is for you. If you're a fan of higher deficits imposed on our children and grandchildren, then this tax scam bill is for you. If you are in favor of despoiling the Arctic National Wildlife Refuge, ANWR, then this bill is for you. If you like the idea of taxes going up on 87 million middle-class Americans, then this bill is for you. If you like double taxation on what you already pay in your state and local taxes, then this bill's one you will really like. If you enjoy the idea of throwing 13 million people off of health care, then you will really like this bill. And if you're determined to make it harder for everyone else to buy health care by driving premiums up, then this bill is yours. If you think that it really makes sense to spend two-thirds of the benefits, trillions of dollars, to the top 1%, then this is a bill that is just your best friend. This bill is not a bill about helping the middle class. It's about one simple thing: how to raid the federal treasury, how to engage in a massive bank heist to help the very richest Americans. This is not the art of the deal. This is the art of the steal, stealing our funds, our American funds, to enrich the already richest. It is the product of a vast cycle of corruption. Corruption enabled by Citizens United, vast funds flowing through our election system to elect individuals elected by millionaires and billionaires to get this bill passed to raid the national treasury to deliver millions to the billionaires. This corruption has to end. This is a nation constitutionally laid out with the mission of we the people. Not we the powerful, not we the privileged, but we the people. This bill will be seen historically as the ultimate example of the corruption that we're currently living in. We should defeat this bill. America should rise up and make sure this bill dies.